Hallo guys, KP Shamino hier with a new video for the missions, and it's going to be the Pike Hunt 1 casting spoon. So you guys just saw me catching the trophy grass pickerel, so because you need to have grass pickerel above 0.55. It was not that complicated because I know all the spots here in Mudwater for the qualifier for the Pike Tour, the Winter Tour. So I'm going to give you two positions that you can get the grass pickerel. Of course, you're going to get the chain pickerel too, and I think the redfin pickerel too. So it takes some time until you got it, but yeah, let's get started. So first of all, my setup, I went back to the Bass mission setup, so because I still had it equipped. So the value cast 200, this is a level 6. I'm not sure what the casting spoon is, the level Felix 500, braid 0.12, still casting spoon 7G10. So you can get a lot of fish. So this is from fishing 1 hour here, so I got a lot of grass pickerel. Because I needed that, but you are going to get all the other one too, the chain pickerel. I even got some largemouth bass and all that stuff. So it took me 12 fish, and then I had already the fish. I'm not sure that you always need the trophy, because I had one, I think. Where is he? Or was it the chain pickerel, maybe? Ah, no, you always need to have a trophy. So it was a chain pickerel. I thought I had a grass pickerel, but that's this one. So you need to have a trophy. So I just came here. I just fished in the best time of the day, and I think that's the best. You guys can see here where I am at the moment. I don't know that they got trophy times those small fish. I think if you fish in the best time of the day, you will always catch it. So for the mission, you need to do this. So you need to equip a casting spoon 1030. You need to get a grass pickerel of 0.55 kilogram, higher than this. Then you need to go to Carolina. I know where they are. I think that they are still at the left of the car in the water, because I practically fished for every fish in this game like the last 4 years. So this one I know. For this one, this is not so complicated either in New York, but I'm going to go with a higher setup, because I need to make a little bit of distance, and I'm probably going to fish with the 14G20 casting spoon. So yeah, that was it for the position. So first of all, I'm going to show you guys the first position, because I alternated a little bit. You need to alternate, because if you don't do that and you just stay at one position, it's going to be dead. So you're going to get like 5, 6 pickerels, and then it's dead. So you need to come to here. Everybody knows this log. It's totally full with fish. So you just throw here. I'm doing the same technique too, so twitching. Because it's very easy, it's very fast too. Stop and go, you always need to wait. And with the current here, most of the time your lure is going to be in the shore. So just do this. And you will catch some fish. I'm not sure that they are going to bite, because I just switched position. You can go all the way, so just take it slow. Be sure that you do a good presentation, the twitching one, and you will be okay. Here it's getting a little bit more difficult because it's getting shallow here. So is this the chain or the grass? Let me have a look. Yeah, it's another one. So here, that's how you need to do it, guys. That's the second one. So here is a trophy grass. Then for the other position, if you don't get them at the start here, you just need to come to here. What is it called here? Catfish Heaven. Then you need to go here to the left. And you need to throw over there, because they are sitting here against the reeds. So I throw on the marker, because with the current, the moment that you are here, the lure is going a lot to the left. So then you're on the right position. Just the same again, let it sink a little bit. Let's do some twitching. And let's have a look that we can get another one. It's very cool fishing. It goes really fast, and I enjoy this a lot with the low level setup, because normally I never fish with setup. Is this another trophy grass pickerel? Or is it the champy Kirill? I don't know. I think it's a normal one. Yeah, it's a normal one. So that's how you need to do it, guys. I'm going now to what is it, North Carolina, to get the redfin pickerel. Okay, guys, that was not so complicated. So it was my second cast here. So I got trophy redfin pickerel. So I need to get a fish that is higher than 0.65 kilograms. It was just a little bit higher, so you need to have the trophy too. My setup is just the same, and it was still on the position that I remember. So where do you need to go? I'm going to reset for a brief moment. You need to go to the great parking job. You need to come here to the left, and then you will see here like lilies. Here you can see it. You just throw against the lilies because the pickerel is sitting in the lilies. You just put your rod in the air and you twitch again. So I got every cast one fish, and the second cast that I was here, I got the trophy one. So I'm fishing, by the way, in the best time of the day. Again, I will show you guys it right away. And that's what you need to do. Yeah, and I guess now they are dead, of course. Yep, but that's what you need to do. So that was it for the second fish. So you guys can see it here. It was my second fish, trophy redfin pickerel. A very easy fish to catch. Now I'm going to one of my favorite lakes. That's New York. I fished a lot over there, but I'm going to switch my setup because I want to fish with the 21-3-0 or the 41-2-0. So the 41, no, the 14-2-0. But you guys will see it. I see you in like, yeah, 1 second. Okay, guys, I'm now in New York, and I think I just hooked a very big trophy, or the unique. So it went really fast again, because if you know where you need to fish, and you're fishing for pike or pickerel, they bite really well. I'm not sure what this is, but I think it's a very fat one. I think I'm okay. So I'm going to complete now the pike hunt one. Yeah, here we go. It's a trophy of 1.6 kilogram. So this was not that hard, this mission, I need to say. It took me 20 minutes in real life, and I can finally go to the UK again. So that makes me very happy. And here I got the trophy frogpopper 18G3O. We are going to test it right away at the end of the video. So nice experience, nice money, and 3 bait coins. So do we get, we get the pike hunt 2 shed cheek bait. So let's have a look. Because for me it's no two. So this one. Trophy single spoon. We can get. And yeah, now we need to go to the end lakes, of course. I was thinking that musky northern pike. But that's something for the next video. So what did I change? So I changed some stuff. Because chain pickerel here is a little bit bigger. So the setup is just the same. The rod, the reel is just the same. But I went now with the braid 0.15. That means that I got 1 kilogram of test more. That's a lot. I went from 1.8 to 2.7 kilogram. And the casting setup can handle it. That's not a problem. I went to the casting spoon 2.0. Because the chain pickerel is a little bit bigger. So I fished for, I think, 1 hour in-game. You guys can see it. It's a lot of fish that I got. So I already got 2 trophies. But then I had this fish, and that's the weight that I needed. to have. So where do you need to go? You need to come here to the Midland Charm. And for the guys that don't know, you spawn over here. So what can you do? You can just stand here. And you can just throw over there behind the lilies. Because in this area, left and right, is totally full with fish. Full with chain pickerel. You get the grass pickerel here too. There is walleye if you go to the bottom. So just the same again, twitching. Here we go. Is it another trophy? So it's not that hard, this fishing. I think this is a trophy too. No, it's a smaller one. Small trophy or a very big normal one. Let's get him in. No, it's just a normal one. So you can throw behind the lilies here. Then the trick that everybody that plays the game for a long time knows now for a long time. So you can just throw to the bushes here. So just throw to the bush. And you do just the same. So just a rod in the air. Let's do some twitching. And I just had the very big trophy over there. You can just alternate because it's not one spot. The lilies and here at the left is not one spot. So if the lilies dry up, you can just go to this spot and just twitch a little bit. It's a little bit more complicated because I'm going to get snagged now, I think. Or now, maybe. No? Am I not going to get snagged in the video? That's really nice, thank you. Okay, no fish? No. I don't think so. I'm going to reel in. So that was it for the video, guys. The pike mission, the one, I'm not sure what the name was. Casting spoon, I think. So that was it, the full walkthrough. It can take some time because I think I was really lucky that I had to fish that fast. Be always sure that you fish in the best time of the day. Here I am at the moment here. So a rainy day. It's like a very bad time of the day. So, but yeah. You just need to try it a little bit. I can give you guys only the spots and the setup and how I did it. And that was it for the video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.